Hi there, I'm Chris Berkeley and I'm a digital marketing consultant. In this video, I'm going to talk to you about title tags for SEO. Let's start with the definition. First off, what is a title tag? A title tag is a short HTML tag that both users and search engines use to determine what a web page is about. And if that sounds really important, it's because it is. Title tags are one of the most fundamental things that you can do to optimize a web page for search. So let's dig a little bit deeper and let's take a look at what title tags actually look like. First, let's start with how a user sees a title tag, because our approach should generally be user-centric and the user is the most important. So let's see how they see a title tag. And in this example here, the blue text in that link is the title tag. And if this looks familiar, it's because you've seen it thousands of times before. Every search result has a title tag in it, and every one of those blue links is the title tag for the page. Underneath it, you'll see the URL, and then underneath that, you'll see the meta description, and those are things that we'll be talking about in separate videos. So next, let's take a look at how a search engine actually sees the title tag. The search engine is going to see it a little bit differently because the search engine is going to crawl the page, they're going to crawl the HTML source, and they're going to see a title tag that looks like this. And then they're going to take that and they're going to formulate it into that title tag that users see. So as a user, you will never actually see this, but a search engine will to present that much nicer formatted title tag in the search result. Why are title tags important? Well, for one, they're a key ranking factor. So if you want your web page to rank for a particular keyword, then you want that keyword to be in your title tag. Additionally, they're going to tell the user that the page is relevant to the keyword that they just searched for. So let's talk a little bit about writing title tags. For one, we always want to write title tags for the user first. Again, it's that user-centric approach where the user is most important and search engines come second. So for one, we're going to want to write it and make sure that it's readable, it's coherent, it's something that a human would find value in. But also, we do want to make sure that it's relevant for search engines. So you'll want to include a primary keyword in there, and in order to determine what that keyword is, you'll probably have to do a little bit of keyword research. That's something that we'll talk about in a separate video. So if you do a little bit of research or you know what your relevant keyword is, you can write a title tag. I usually like to put the keyword first in the title tag, and then make sure that if there's space, you can include another one. But generally, you'll want to have a couple keywords in there. Let's also talk about length, because a lot of people have questions about how long their title tag should be. And the simple answer is generally about 55 characters or so. Technically, it's 512 pixels, which is the width of the search results. That's how wide Google presents title tags. But that generally surmounts to about 55 characters or so. So make sure that when you're writing them, they don't go much beyond that, because if they do, they can get cut off. And while that's not really the end of the world, it's not as readable and it's not as beneficial for people. Sometimes you might also see people include a little bit of branding at the end of the title tag, and that's something that you can choose to do, but you don't have to. So if you have a brand that has a lot of value in the name, or maybe you're just a person, you want to include your name in there for consistency, you can add that to the end of the title tag. But keep in mind, that's going to count towards your 55 characters. A couple other things to note about title tags, real briefly. One, you know, you should always have a title tag for pretty much every page on your site if it's a page that you want to appear in search results and actually rank well and drive traffic to your site. Additionally, you'll want to make sure that every title tag on your site is unique. You don't want to have duplicate title tags across multiple pages. And generally speaking, those title tags should be targeting different keywords. If you have multiple pages with title tags that are targeting the same keyword, Google may not know which page to present when someone searches for that, and they may present the page that you don't think is the most relevant. So again, just make sure that the title tags are always unique and you're targeting your keywords for different pages. That's basically it. That's everything for title tags. If you like the video, feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you don't, I won't be offended. And you also might want to check out the meta description video, because title tags and meta descriptions go together like wine and cheese or like Batman and Robin. In any case, thanks for watching.